Love is a game.
You distinguish yourself by not calling her.
4 days he needs to call me.
Easy to start.
It's a very nice hat you're wearing, and I don't mean that in any Haskell kind of way.
Hard to finish.
Linda.
Bye, Steve.
I left my blue t-shirt at home.
If you can't find love, you settle for sex.
I'm on the bed right now, wearing something really outrageous.
I think you got the wrong number, lady, but I'll be right over.
In the absence of sex, you go for companionship.
You want to get some dinner? Or, how about some lunch? Have a lunch. Coffee? Water? How about some water?
Soon you're just happy to have a friend.
Now in the parallel universe, we're probably a scorching couple.
But in this one, neighbors.
Of course, you can't sleep with friends. Singles.
You know, I see other people sleep.
You don't fool me.
Bridget Fonda.
We made the connection, and when you make the connection, it's like chemistry takes care of itself. I mean, it makes its own decisions, you know?
Campbell Scott.
I was just nowhere near your neighborhood.
Kira Sedgwick.
Did I overreact? Do you know who this is?
Sheila Kelly.
Could you seat me next to a single guy?
I've got a special feeling about you.
Jim True. And Matt Dillon.
Janet, you rock my world.
Singles.
If I make this basket, that's fate telling me to call him. Wait, did no basket mean call him or don't call him? Never mind.
Directed by Cameron Crowe.